Accessible Web, WCAG Manual Auditing.
Success Criterion 2.1.2, No Keyboard Trap. In this video, we'll show you how to ensure that users navigating by keyboard alone can move through all components and get out of them when needed. Let's jump in. Success Criterion 2.1.2 ensures that keyboard users don't get stuck, also known as experiencing a keyboard trap, when navigating interactive content like modals, menus, and widgets. To test for keyboard traps, navigate through the entire page using only your keyboard, tab, shift tab, arrow keys, etc. Open hidden content such as modals, pop-ups, and drop-downs. Try navigating away from the content using standard keys, tab, escape, enter, and arrow keys. Confirm that it's possible to exit the content and return to the main flow. If you find yourself stuck in an element and unable to move focus elsewhere using the keyboard alone, add a failure. And that's it for testing Success Criterion 2.1.2 using RAMP's Audit Grid and Chrome extension. Eliminating keyboard traps is essential for making your site usable for all keyboard users. Now it's your turn. Test your site with RAMP's Audit Grid. Try it free for 14 days using the link in the description.